What's up, everybody? Ricky Carruth here. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I want to talk about what my favorite follow-up line is. This is if you're in a situation where you might have had to follow up with someone, but you don't quite know where to go from here. You don't know exactly what to say. Maybe you showed property to this buyer Saturday, and maybe it's Tuesday or Wednesday, you haven't heard back, you don't really know which direction to go in. So that's what I want to talk about, these kind of situations. I want to give you my favorite line that I use as kind of a way, a reason, if you will, to call them and to keep that conversation going and to literally find out where they stand and where we're going from here. I like to use this anytime. It could be used in so many different situations, so I think you're really going to like this. It's going to take the edge off. It's going to take the pressure off of you of how do I follow up? What's a good line we can use? What's a good reason to call someone back and kind of ask them what's going on? Or, you know, how can we do this to where it doesn't feel awkward? And how can we do this in a way that it makes them feel like we're providing a service to them, that we're providing value to them, that we care about them, that we want the best for them? All the things that I preach about in my coaching program, on this YouTube channel, and the way I live my life. This doesn't have to be one of those awkward situations where you don't know kind of what's going on. It could be something that you know what's going on, or you sent an email and you're supposed to follow up and you know exactly what's going on. So it doesn't have to be one of those confusing moments. It could be used both ways. Okay, so the line that I like to use, I'll call the prospect back. Let's just say a scenario here. I've showed property. Maybe it's a couple days later. All right, I don't really know what's going on. They said that they were really interested. They hadn't really got back. You know, I sent them a couple of messages. They haven't responded. So now I'm thinking, what's going on here? So I'm going to call them up and I'm going to start talking to them and everything. I'm going to go through my script. You know, hey, it's Ricky. How you doing? Yeah, I'm enjoying the day. Isn't it gorgeous? You know, look, I don't want to take it too much of your time, but you know, I showed you some houses or whatever the case was, and I just wanted to make sure I wasn't leaving you hanging in any kind of way. I love that right there. I just wanted to make sure that I'm not leaving you hanging with anything, or if there wasn't anything that I was supposed to do. I've used this so many times, and it works like a charm to keep the conversation going, to figure out where they stand on the situation. I've even used this with, you know, agents. I've used this with developers. I've used this with buyers, with sellers, with everybody. It's just a good way to follow up and say, look, I don't know how we left it. I can't remember what was what, or if I was supposed to do something or you were supposed to, but I just wanted to make sure I wasn't leaving you hanging or that you weren't waiting on me for anything in particular, if there wasn't anything that I needed to do for you. And you may be in a situation where you might have forgotten if there was anything you were supposed to do, or you might know that there's really nothing that you were supposed to do. However, now that some time has went by, there may be some things. The buyer may say, yes, actually, could you look up properties in this other price range with this other criteria, this other size house, this waterfront? We want to look at things in a different criteria. Okay, boom. Let me look that up and send that to you. You know, or a seller, I just want to make sure I'm not leaving you hanging on anything. Well, no, but now that you're here, now that you're mentioning it, you know, I think we're ready to pull the trigger. We're ready to put this condo, this house, this lot on the market. So this is my favorite line. It really creates some engagement. It gives you a real reason to call someone and genuinely ask them, is there anything else I can do for you? So I hope this helps. I wanted to share this with you. I've been using it for years. I don't think I've ever actually said it on a video or in my coaching program or anything. So I definitely wanted to share that little hack with you, little tidbit, little tip. I want you to get out there and absolutely crush it today. Let me know if there's anything in the world I can do for you. Comment below, like this video, and we'll see you on the next one. Let's go. We'll be right back.